Hi, Celine. Thank you so much for booking a cameo. Thank you for your donation to Fresno Bully Rescue. So appreciate this. I love your question. Also, thank you for the lovely things that you said. Very sweet. Your question about music. Sorry, I keep checking because I want to make sure I'm getting it right. What are the songs that have marked you the most in your life and why? Okay, so I love music. Love, love, love music. And I don't know that I've really been sitting here like trying to figure out, okay, what are the songs that have really impacted me? And it's hard for me to nail down a specific song. I mean, I can definitely point to certain genres of music that have affected me a great deal, like soul and R&B and like funk music. That gets my heart going. I mean, oh man, I don't even know where to start. Like the first thing I'm thinking of right now is like, I guess, Roberta Flack, Feel Like Making Love. When I was in a, I don't know, I feel nervous about like going all the way into it, but an ex told me about that song and we recorded it once and it just like, it really, he was a huge fan of soul music and funk music and he really exposed, and just music in general, and he really like cracked open my, just like my views of the music world. And so I got exposed to a lot of different things. And when I grew up, when I was growing up, I like the trifecta of albums that I was listening to. I was listening to Aaliyah's Age Ain't Nothing But a Number. Listening to Robin's first album, Robin Is Here. Is amazing. Both of those albums are so good. Like, I feel like you could release both of them now and they would still be a vibe. People would be like, damn, what is that? You know? And I'm not even gonna say the third one because it's kind of weird. You know who else is, you know what other song I was thinking of that I really love is Yeba, Evergreen.
Standing at the water. The Mississippi's overflowing.
Yeah.
acrobatics. There's so many incredible vocalists that I love so much. And I'm actually thinking, like, maybe I should put together a playlist on Spotify or something to share. Yeah. You know what else is a good song that I feel like everybody should have in their little, not in their little, but like in their back pocket is, hold on now. Yeah. Water No Get Enemy by Fela Kuti. That'll make, like, if you're at a party and it's starting to die down and you want people to like start dancing, but in this like, in like this way where like people were starting to leave and you want to catch them before they actually walk all the way out the door, this song usually like draws people back in and they're like, oh, it's still happening. Water No Get Enemy. You should favorite it and be like, this is the emergency track. Yeah, God, Erykah Badu. Resurgence of 90s R&B vibes right now, like all of these female vocalists that are coming out that just have that Ari Lennox. Sit up, then slow. To talk about it and think about it. I was a little bit stressed. I'm like, how do I answer this question properly? So I hope that gives you a little, I mean, you might know all of those songs and all of those people, And if you don't, like, I really encourage you to check all of that out because it's really juicy and just makes you feel awesome. That was so weird. It's really windy outside, so like parts of my tree outside are like blowing off and occasionally hitting my window. Anyway, thank you so much for booking the Cameo, for your donation, and for the super fun question. Many blessings.
Who are you?
I don't know. Who are you?
I got no idea.
We really have to do this again. You think they'll know it's us?
Explosion, shooting, and screaming. Who else would it be?
We're not here to help these people. We're here to kill them.
And who made you team leader?
I did. By stepping up. And so did all of you by not challenging me when I did. Unless you've had a change of heart and think you can do a better job.
I'm gonna have to take it off your hands.
You're gonna steal my car. The one that broke down 2 blocks ago?
Yeah. Maybe take you for a spin too.
Officer Chen, reporting for duty. Sorry.
There you are. Come on.
Oh,
you're up next.
I'm actually
first, you'll speak to Ryan, then you go in front of the judges. You only have 15 minutes, so make them count. Let's go.
What's your name?
I'm Lucy Chen. But there's actually been a mistake. I'm not supposed to.
No, look, I understand. You're nervous. Everybody is.
No.
Just before you get in there, take a deep breath and do your thing. Sing your heart out, okay, Lucy?
Hold on. Are we okay?
Yeah.
Hi.
Right in the center.
Are we in trouble?
No, of course not. I got pushed in here, and it's...
Who are you?
Hi, I'm Lucy Chen from Los Angeles.
What are you going to sing for us today?
I'll sing I Never Loved a Man by Aretha. It's one of my favorites.
Oh, wow. Okay.
You're no good heartbreaker. You're a liar and you're a cheat. And I don't know why I let you do these things to me. My friends keep telling me that you ain't no good. But oh, they don't know that I'd leave you if I could. I guess I'm uptight and I'm stuck like glue. Cause I ain't never loved a man the way that I loved you.
Wow.
Jen, where are you?
Oh, I'm...
What?
I have to go.
Wait, no, wait.
What are you doing here?
Nothing. Let's go.